calls us to worship and wonder. The beauty we find in our lives, for instance, the laughter of a child, the echo of a song, the glimpse of a mountaintop, is like, quoting from C.S. Lewis in his book, The Weight of Glory, said, "Not the thing itself, they are only the scent of a flower we have not found, the echo of a tune we have not heard, news from a country we have never visited." The beauty I have found continually draws me deeper and deeper in a journey for something more.